ready
I'm so excited. This is, well, it's gonna be great.
That's right. Ramon is in the house.
Coming to you live from Thunder Hollow. Now, this is an out-of-the-way place that, at least for tonight, is the jewel of the racing world. Now, in this stunt showcase, points will be awarded for flips and other driving tricks. Whoever finishes with the highest score wins. Oh, yeah, baby. Here's our first look at one of the all-time masters of air trickery.
Kicks.
Wow, look at that afternoon sun gleaming off the Arizona Speedway. I gotta tell you, you couldn't ask for better conditions for today's event. If you like jumps, flips, and, you know, general showboating, like I do, you've come to the right place, because that's what a stunt showcase is all about. Folks, that right there is who every stunt showcase performer wants to be.
Oh.
Chick Hicks. Tonight, I want...
It's a beautiful night here in Thomasville, the site of our big event. Get set for a midnight run, folks. Now, in this stunt showcase, everybody's going to be trying to score as many points as possible for performing flips and other flashy stunts. Did you talk about excitement? Moments ago, one of my favorite air trick artists got out on the track.
Here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Let's talk about a car who changes paint jobs more often than I change oil. Ramon, to absolutely no one's surprise, he won again today. I say we just pre-record tomorrow's show because we already have our winner. And what do you have to say about this, Mater?
Well, what we just seen right there is why I love racing. You just tell me when we're on the air and I'll give you my expertise. Huh? Or what now?
Hey, that's it for now from TV's kinda top-rated personality, Chick Hicks. Good night!
Folks, there they are, today's top racers.
get ready.
Yeah, it's go time.